These are the columns and these are sleeping lines that we call here rows. 12. Now read this number. Next to this 7, multiply 469 by 7. So 7 9 is 63, 7 6 is 42, 7 4 is 28. So here it is the first one diagonal, it is the second one diagonal, it is the third one diagonal, and this one is the fourth one diagonal. Now add the number which are at the first diagonal. So it is the first diagonal. So in this diagonal the number is a 3. So first add 3 here in this diagonal. The only the number is a 3. So write here only 3 from the below of the right side. Add the numbers from the below of the right side. Add the numbers of the first diagonal. So it is the first diagonal and the number is the only 3. So write here 3. Write here 3. Next it is the second one diagonal and it has the numbers 7, 6 and 2. So add these 3 numbers. 7 plus 6. What is the answer? 7 plus 6. 13. And 13 plus 2. 13 plus 2, 15. 7 plus 6 plus 3. From the below of the right side, add the numbers of the first diagonal, that is 3. Now write here 3. And from the below of the right side, add the numbers of the second diagonal. It is the second diagonal and it has the numbers 7, 6, 2. So 7 plus 6. It is 2. So 7 plus 6 is 13. 13 plus 2 15. 13 plus 2 is 15. So write this 5. 13 plus 2 is 15. So keep this 5 here. Both of the 2 and this one will come as a carry on the third diagonal. Keep this one as carry on the third diagonal. So it is the third diagonal. So 7 plus 6 plus 2 it is 15. So keep this one here and this one as carry on the third diagonal. You can keep this carry here, here or here also. Okay. So now add the numbers of the third diagonal. It is the third diagonal and it has the numbers 2, 8, 4 and 8. Now add these 4 numbers. 2 plus 8 is 10. 2 plus 8 is 10. 10 plus 4 is 14. 14 plus 8 is 22. 2 plus 8 is 10. 10 plus 4 is 14. 14 plus 8 is 22. 22 plus 1 carries in 22 plus 1, 23. 23. 2 plus 8, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 8, 22. 22 plus carries 1, 23. So keep these 3 below of the third diagonal and keep these 2 as a carry at the fourth diagonal. So it is the fourth one diagonal and it has the numbers 1, 2 and 2. So this is the carry 2. Now add 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus carry 2, 169 by 3 and after the 469 by 7. After multiplying from the below of the right side, from the below of the right side and the numbers of the first diagonal. And it is the first one diagonal, it has the number only 3. So right here, 3. And it is the second diagonal, it has the number 7, 6 and 2. And the second diagonal number 7 plus 6 is 15, 15 plus 2, 15. So carry 1, keep this one as carry only, third diagonal, carry 1, 5, 15. Now next, add the numbers of the third diagonal. It is the third one diagonal, it has the numbers 2, 8, 4 and 8. So after adding 4 numbers, we get 22. And 22 plus carry 1, 23. So keep these two as carry on the fourth diagonal and 3 below the third diagonal. So it is the fourth one diagonal. Add the numbers of the fourth one diagonal. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus carry 2, 7. So write the 7 below the fourth one diagonal and the last upper left. So upper left there only one number is remaining there, that is 1. So right here 1. Now the product is, now start writing the numbers from the upper left. Okay, now start the writing the numbers from the upper left, and the upper left number is 1, and the next number is 7, third one number is 3, after 3 5, and last one number is 3. So it is the product of 469 into 37, 70,353. It is the product of 469 and 37. So this method we call here, that is method. So next, take one more example here. So write the upper side, which, so write the upper. 463 into it has a three columns. So column number 1, column number 2, column number 3. It is a multiplier. So it shows the number of rows. This multiplier has two numbers. So draw here two rows. So row number 1, row number 2. So here we have 6 squares. So draw diagonal for each square. Draw diagonal.
Gracias.